Won't you sing for me some good old country harmony?
Welcome back, everybody.
Hey, guys. How you doing?
Welcome back to another episode of the Refried Home Fries.
That's
I'm Kat.
All right. And I'm Dog.
Yeah. So we are going to visit another home away from home.
Right. Continue that series.
Yeah.
We're just about done, I think.
We don't have that many left. No. But we kind of got sidetracked going down a rabbit hole with a bunch of songs we found. And I'm like, well, let's finish this up or try to at least work on it. So this is Country Evolution Behind the Scenes. And
right.
I don't believe we've seen this one.
No, this is an older one. It's got Chris in it.
Yeah.
And it's in the studio. So it should be cool, man.
We'll find out. Yes, indeed.
Let's see.
Studio.
Won't you sing for me?
Oh, yeah.
Some good old country harmony. And let it ring, just like Alabama would always sing. The night is young and so are we. And there's
listen to that harmony.
Hey, everybody, this is Chris from Home Free. This is day one of the new album project. We are down here in the studio in Lakeville. Starting to work on the first song, Good Old Country Harmony, written by Tim.
Yay. Hey. You hear all the little
jamming it.
Yeah, you hear all the little cheesy like MIDI tracks in the background.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's what they're working on that. That's how they build the songs.
Cool.
It's cool. I mean, I remember doing we did react to this, the official video, because I remember this was the one with the boys and the...
Oh, yeah. That's right. We did.
Yeah, I just had a complete brain fart.
No, yeah.
I mean, talent show. Yeah. I couldn't think of talent show of whole things.
Come on, dog. Get with it.
Yeah, this is cool, man. This is studio life right here.
That's awesome.
Actually, I would just keep shuffling throughout this whole thing. For lack of a better word, it's like train music. It's like truck music.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's exactly what I'm thinking for that chorus. Yeah.
And then you just bop, 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 into the chorus. Yeah. So, and then.
Yeah, I get to travel around and make a lot of.
Hey.
That's cool.
Hey.
Tim is working hard.
That's tired.
Well, I'm sorry, I gotta back that up just a little. I want to hear that again.
Join right in on the count of three.
1, 2, 3.
Oh man, nice monitors over here. Of course, these are the infamous Yamaha NS10s. They're like the most hated monitors in the industry.
Really?
But yet they're in every studio. Because they're hated because they don't lie.
Oh.
They're very flat. And if you screw up in your mixes or anything, they will tell you.
Oh, well.
And they're not colored at all. Yeah, old school.
Huh.
Let's do it. Save that one. Don't let it go.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, well, love it, man.
So stupid.
1, 2, 3.
1, 2.
Yeah.
Just angry as hell.
Yeah.
Hey, everybody, welcome to day 4. The beard is coming along well. I'll be rivaling Rob in no time. We are finishing up Old Country Harmony. Austin's working on the second verse right now. And then we're kicking into Friends in Low Places. The album is coming together.
You'll never hear me complain.
We just did this one, huh?
Got it.
Next song.
Tim looks so out of it. Gonna be bored or tired.
Are we gonna have enough cowbell in this song?
Right.
Cool.
More cowbell.
Oh man, too much fun. I just had to Switch that.
Hey, Rob, what day is it today?
It's the day after my birthday.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that was what I was going for, but yeah, that works. It's day seven.
Oh, okay. It's day seven.
Yay.
What are we working? It's all about me and when my birthday is. Tomorrow's 2 days after my birthday, and so.
We're doing a take on this one. We're doing The Devil Went Down to Oshkosh.
I like it.
So.
That's in Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
The Devil Went Down to Oshkosh. You need
looking for some cheese.
Looking for some cheese to steal.
If the devil gets your soul.
Whoa.
Ooh, whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah. Ooh, whoa.
But not too pronounced, Robbie.
Right.
If you lose, the devil gets your soul.
That's my drum solo.
Band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this.
Today's day 10 and we're finishing up. Come on, you got this.
Today's day 10. Chris was almost finished saying it and we're finishing up Seven Bridges Road.
Yeah.
The Eagles. Wow. We're gonna put an eighth bridge in today. It's gonna be a
that was dumb.
And then, when are you flying in all the tracks, the band tracks, guitars, and all that?
Yeah.
Band's coming.
Looking forward to that.
So when are the instruments put in? Is that?
And I pray my tears be a cleansing rain.
Great.
That's how you sing, people.
I can smile.
Crazy.
If just for a while.
Exactly.
I've got a song.
Cream, my tears, be a cleansing rain.
I know.
Yeah. It's nice and short. It's called serenity.
That was a beautiful moment.
We're doing the Alabama medley today. Austin arranged this song.
Not that much.
So he's very hands-on with this one.
Like the rivers and the
we've got his scratch track done, and now Tim is recording his bass line.
I'm
going to play softball later, so I'm dressed in my softball clothes. And Beardwatch is coming along nicely.
And I'll float on down the river.
Stay right there, though.
Yeah.
Instead of him float on down the river, do it like that because it creates that rub, and it's just how they do it, too.
Float on down the river.
That's the natural harmony. But they go float on down the river.
Born and raised in the boom, down by the river in the full moonlight.
You got it. It was on the upbeat. It was the and the four that the cutoff is.
Fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows.
This is going to be fun to sing, dude. We're going to have to sing this.
It's going
to
be great live.
Down by the river in the full moonlight, we'll be falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow.
Hey, everybody. We are now over at Adam's place, and this is where he does all the drumming stuff for the albums.
Yeah, so basically I will sit here and I've got the track from the guys with all the vocals on it, and I will I have an initial idea of how the song is going to go down, and then I basically have to start playing around and figuring out what really works, what doesn't work, and piecing together how I want to do it. So here's the mic, and for example, let's just go into it here.
And then you set the tracks off to be mixed, and it all gets put together.
Yep, pretty much.
Cool.
Hi.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, I always go on my beard, but yeah, I'm working on it.
You put one little tweet on Twitter, man, and our whole thing lights up, man. It's like you guys got a following and a half.
Oh, it's crazy.
Just for fun. It's fun to put them in a tweet. Oh, we're going to record with Home Free Guys finally. We're going to do Elvira in June.
Oh, yeah. Our fan page has exploded about
Internet explodes.
Oh, that's man. Awesome. My iPhone was fried.
Everybody, this is day 20, the final day of the whole thing. We are doing the last tracking and little catch-ups on a few of the things, and then this album is done. It's a wrap. We got an album. Country Revolution is in the can, off to be mixed. So excited, so exhausted, and so can't wait to not come back here for a while. Thanks, guys. Hope you enjoyed the ride here. It was a lot of fun. Bye.
It's so funny how excited everybody is to get into a studio, but then by the end, it's like, okay, I need a break.
Right.
I don't know how these guys do it. I mean, they're passionate. Like, Paul loves being in a studio, but I see the work that goes into it at home. I don't know how these guys have the patience to put all that together, to figure it out, and to listen over and over and over again. But
it's like putting together a jigsaw puzzle in time.
With a million pieces.
Yeah. It does. It takes a certain type of person who can sit there and listen to the same four beats for 10 hours until it sounds right, you know?
Because he'll be like, sorry, you want me to put my headphones on? And it depends on the song. Some of them I don't mind, but some I'm like, yes, please. Anyways, guys, that was
crazy.
Fun.
Thanks. Oh, I love seeing that kind of stuff.
Yeah, it is. It's cool. Thanks for watching with us, and we'll be back soon. Hit subscribe if you haven't yet, and hit like, and share if you could.
And
your feedback, as always. We love your feedback.
Yeah,
I look forward to
rock.
It. Yes, you guys are awesome. You do. We love you guys, and we'll see you soon.
All right.
Have a great one. Take care.
See ya.